I'm just going to go straight into the next performer this evening. It's Roseanne Priest!
With my Dr. Pepper. I am the victim of the evaporation of moral fluids, and you are the drought. You are smug and conventional, with your place ashore and your habits ingrained. But you're a second-rate lawyer, doing unimportant paperwork for the scum of the corporate ear in a salmon and green office. In an architecturally insignificant skyscraper that you got some brain-dead interior designer to fill with mail-order furniture that thousands of other second-rate lawyers have dignified with their purchases and mistaken for something they liked. But you've never fought in a war, or lost a child, or lost anything except your car keys and your glasses and your temper. And so I am going out, far out beyond you, because I need to see what few real things I can get inside of me before it's too late. And there is just no way to get them from you, because the lights are on in your house. There's nobody home.